Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. This is Vaishali. In our series of making chaat preparations, today we are going to make dahi puri or papdi chaat. As the name suggests, it needs dahi or yogurt, and papdi chaat means you can use flattened puris in this recipe, so that's why the name is papdi chaat. So let's see the ingredients. Puris. For this recipe, you can use this puff puris or this flattened puris as well. When you are using this flattened puris, it will be called papdi chaat. And why to use only round shape puris? My son has made some different shapes here. This flower and this star shape. So I'll be using those shapes also. One medium sized boiled potato, green coriander chutney as per requirement, and sweet and sour tamarind chutney as per requirement. The detailed recipe of this chutneys you can see in my previous videos. Save as per requirement. Red chili powder as per your taste. Chaat masala, we'll be using about 3 to 4 teaspoons of chaat masala here, and salt as per your requirement. Sweetened yogurt as per requirement, we are going to use about 3 to 4 tablespoons of yogurt here. Let's start preparing our papdi chaat now. First we need to prepare this aloo. I'll just mash it with my hands. I'll put pinch of red chili powder in this potato and about 1 teaspoon of chaat masala and about 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Mix it nicely. Now these aloos are ready, these potatoes are ready. I'll show you this four puris, one puff puris and 3 flat puris here of different shapes. Make hole in this puff puri and put this atta mixture in this. And on this flat puris also you need to put this potato mixture. Put this sweet chutney. Spicy chutney. Put little save on this. I'll be putting this yogurt. Then I'll be putting little red chili powder, sprinkle some salt, and again this green chutney. And this sweet chutney. And this dahi puri or the papdi chaat is ready. Enjoy this yummy dahi puri with your family. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.